41-year-old para-athlete Vinod Kumar made India proud as he won bronze in the discus throw event at the Tokyo Paralympics in the F52 category. Vinod Kumar bagged the bronze medal with a 19.91-meter discus throw, but his result was soon declared void after a reassessment by a classification panel. Kumar was deemed to be ineligible by the organizers after the result of the discus event was challenged by some competitors. The classification process for Kumar is reported to have been completed prior to the opening of the Paralympics, but the F52 categorization given to him was challenged after his event. A review of eligibility led to the cancellation of his medal, with organizers saying that they were unable to allocate the athlete with a sport class and the athlete was designated as classification not completed, CNC. Participants at the Paralympics have a code against their names, which is their classification category. Like Vinod Kumar was classified for the F52 category, where the F stands for field, while the number denotes the level of impairment. The lower the number within each impairment type, the more severe the impairment. Since Kumar could not be allocated a sport class, he could not win a medal. However, according to the World Para Athletics Classification Master List, he was already under review heading into the Para Games.